Say, have you heard about the vermin?
Aye.
They've overrun our little town.
Oh, yes.
And they've been chewing through my best ass.
And the rest, rest, get me down.
Aye.
At first I saw them in the parlor.
Not nice.
And then I saw one in the hall.
Not mice.
And then another while I'm sleeping came a-creeping through the wall.
Someone's got to stop them.
Yes, yes.
They're really getting far too big.
Yes, yes.
I know I saw one in the square just over there.
Oh, I thought it was a pig. Oink, oink.
Oh, they're frightening the babies.
No way.
Oh, they frightened off the cats.
Olay.
Oh, yes, we'll probably get scabies, maybe rabies.
From the rats. Aye. Hamelin.
Smash them with a hammer.
Bam, bam.
We could poison them with rye.
My.
There's a problem with your plot. Takes quite a lot to be sure they really die.
Aye.
We could slice them with a hatchet.
Chop, chop.
We could burn them in a fire.
No, stop.
We could set the town alight.
Wouldn't be right. Consequences would be dire.
No fire.
So they march to the one they select. As you see, they've all attested.
Yes, yes.
The fact they're really going bats.
Amos.
The town of Hamelin is infested.
So congested with the rats. Aye. Oh, these vermin are demonic.
Be brief.
Under every bed and nest.
Good grief.
The situation's getting chronically demonic from the best. Aye. You can tell we're not impressed.
Aye.
And a little.